Did Garling scar Whitebeard? Many fans speculate that Garling gave Whitebeard a scar during the God Valley incident, based on his dialogue with Shanks. However, this is incorrect. The God Valley incident happened 38 years ago, and during Odin's flashback 30 years ago, we saw Whitebeard without any scars. It's important to note that during his old age, he had 3 scars on his upper body around his chest. According to the Yellow Databook, these scars are evidence of his fierce battles with Roger.